With the centennial anniversary of the Tulsa Race Massacre coming up, more students in Tulsa Public Schools will be learning about the historic Greenwood District. News Channel 8's James King has more on the school district's efforts to expand their curriculum.
Beginning in May, Tulsa Public School students will start learning more about the history of the Greenwood District and the Tulsa Race Massacre. Students in third grade and up will have lesson plans incorporated about the 1921 event and the impacts it's had since.
This provides our students with more opportunities to think critically about the past and about the present.
And not only will students read about the history of Greenwood, they'll be able to take a virtual walk down Greenwood Ave to see what it looked like back in 1920.
The Greenwood Cultural Center clued us into this Greenwood Minecraft, which I know our educators and students are very excited about. There have been so many people who've been doing work and curriculum on the Tulsa Race Massacre for a wide variety of years. And so we've looked into and are using a lot of the resources that are there.
The curriculum made by a group of teachers throughout the district will have content tailored to students at each grade level. On the verge of the centennial anniversary of the race massacre, Phil Armstrong of the 1921 Race Massacre Commission says that it's incredible that the district is embracing this part of history.
I cannot overstate how incredible this is. No more will we find students who grow up and go to college and outside of Oklahoma to find out in a substantive way this history other than covering it in one page or just a day.
Then starting next school year, the district plans to expand the curriculum even further into kindergarten, first and second grades. James King, News Channel 8.